the community of BackWave, and the community of the Warrior Legion HQ. Never in our history, tension between us have been high up by so many and by so little. As you may know, our relationship has never been this great.
Yes, I noticed that. And I'm expecting this. I've been expecting this conversation.
That's why we're about to discuss everything that we've been through, of all our problems for the past week. For a long time, I hasn't made any public appearance in the Warrior Legion server. Ever since I came back from my 7 days vacation break from Discord, I lost so little interest in the server itself, barely even talk there. The Pickle said this, that we should stop talking in WL and start focusing more in BackWave. And I agree. My job in Warrior Legion is done. I had no business there either way. I'm focusing on my own nation. Second, the reason why I know most of all of you is because with every word that you said, it's nothing but more of a bullet put into my mental brain.
What, me?
Shut up.
That person
is wait, wait.
It's mostly Kai.
Wait,
what? This made me fed up and made me realize that if this keep going on, controversy will soon be provoked. A new policy that I made of mine, I will ignore all of the Warrior Legion member. No satisfaction will be given to them. And most importantly, no conflict. And lastly, it's not really of a personal perspective of mine, but Kai, what have you done in the coalition? It's nothing but a mere fool of yours.
No, fuck
this. Your action, it teach us that we will never ever trust you again in a somewhat of an event. You shall receive no further support from us. Not only if you and Wed are at it again, but all the major support you champ never receive. However, you will still maintain between us and our community. You can talk in our place, and you can talk in yours. I don't disturb you, and you don't disturb me. Before I end up my speech, I just want to say one thing. You cannot fix violence with another violence. This will lead to another and greater violence. I will let Kai talk with his talking.
I've been meaning to find, like, you know, new dudes for the past weeks.
I have no idea what this is going
since
on.
Since that, I want to start a, you know, new era for me and stuff. But before I go, I have to finish some things first. And yeah, it's fine for us. I mean, you know, I always agree on different occasions, like let's just say why not, you know, we all split up, just forget we never met.
What?
Very interesting. What? I heard that you talk about that a long time ago and it doesn't seem to be working out.
But I don't think I would survive if that happened.
Yes,
because you're
that is correct.
Honestly, it's kind of hard to separate with your friends that you built up friendships with.
Battle is not, it's not wrong. He is correct. You can never let go of your friend.
Unless you do like, do something that he hates it really much. Like, break up the friendship.
That is true.
Motherfucker, I just failed to connect.
I feel we should just live on with our own server. Maybe just pay a little visit, like a little talk, and out.
Not like migrate or something.
Live on our own nation, our own community.
Think of it as a vacation.
It'll be hell for me.
Or you can visit us.
Talk about something. RWL, but not really the friend groups thing. Because for one reason only, we kind of joke around about her gender. Yes, she is a female, but she's want to be a male. So, that's what we call her. But I don't really call him Aqua a guy. It's kind of gender equality. But then Bob and Corrupt kind of joke around it a lot and kind of make Aqua left. So Bob and Corrupt think that Aqua's gonna be an enemy to it, but it's just for theirs. We need to, what the fuck's the word? Like, to keep low our jokes. Don't get, too personal or everything like that.
Me and those two are just a local.
They both just, goddamn gay.
They are not mature yet.
Which is you guys' problem. Your responsibility is now yours. But I guess we can share one thing from our problem. So you already know, Steve and Ozzy. I suggest to stay away from them.
Stay away. Lot.
They are a very dangerous couple, if I say.
Very strict.
Yeah. I can tell.
They're kind of odd.
Yeah, that is our problem. But in the end, we both agree that those two are their own problem and not ours.
Talk to them. Let them give the compliment or fucking tease them or something.
Yeah.
No, I have a feeling that this conversation is not gonna live up to its future. So I had an option here. Do you guys agree on splitting up?
I don't support it, honestly.
I don't support it, but I just agree that not splitting up, but more like a visit. And you can sometimes visit us, talk like you usually do.
But I think splitting up is not a really good option, but only a good option when we really need. It's like the last option for us.
No, we're not. We're not splitting up. More of a if BackWave had a problem, they do it on their own. If you guys had a problem, you guys do it on your own. It's like that.
That shit doesn't know be fucking terrible. We don't know how to do shit. Especially Kai doesn't know how to do shit.
Well,
unless it's necessary. Unless that we gotta be involved.
I need some time to think. All I could ever think is that being optimistic about our relationship to all of us. I don't know. Because one thing is for certain,
you needed to, you know? You always said that I knew this was gonna happen. And I knew all of this was going to happen.
I honestly wanna end this by splitting us all. Because I don't think some options is gonna work. Cut off all of our relationship we had.
That's a fat L.
Yeah, that's a big ass L, dude.
Kai. Come on, Kai.
But what I meant is, splitting up BackWave and Warrior Legion.
Bro, that's literally what we just talked about, freaking 30 minutes. What the?
Oh no, let's not do that. That is a terrible idea.
A lot of people do that.
What's going on your brain, cop?
Ozzy.
Please. What?
Ozzy's in the chat call. Please don't join the conference. I swear. No.
Before you go, my only option is that maybe I should go and find new friends.
I feel having too much friends will be difficult for you.
If you have a new friend, are you gonna make the same mistakes?
I mean, to be fair, I'm kind of a new friend to you since I only added you a couple months ago.
Battles literally the BWC.
And I believe I added Ryan years ago. I don't remember what year.
Yeah, years ago when we were playing Build a Boat.
Some serious shit here, and we got a stray woman.
Oh my god.
Okay, fine. Let Ozzy be here. Let Ozzy be here, okay? Let's just continue on. Kai, what the fuck are you saying?
If Kai's actually doing this, let's give him a proper goodbye.
I can't say it again.
You guys have no problem with me leaving, right?
I mean...
Yeah, it's pretty hard. Like, it's like you're not ready for this choice yet.
Yeah, my option is, if you don't agree with cutting the relationship between Warrior Legion BackWave and forgetting each other, I myself shall do it and find a friend that fits my taste and forgetting everything that I've been through since the majority of the argument has pointed at me.
Okay, enough funny joke, back to seriousness.
I'm sorry.
Do you have a friend?
Fuck?
Okay, and
Hell no.
Oh, good, you're left.
I think...
Are we supposed to be talking about our discussion, just talk about your life?
Yeah, we know, you're having a terrible
time. I don't even know what the topic was.
Alright, enough, okay. At this point, you're having therapy, so yeah. How long have you been in this fucking hellhole? In this Congress?
So, I guess it's settled then? Like, I'll go now, and then you guys go live in your life?
Hmm? Wait, what's happening?
Don't tell me bits of that.
I'm an individual. He's always at his finest.
Look, I know you've fucked up in like the past and everything, but still, I'm not gonna do that a lot, but still, it's not the same.
When was the last time? How many times have you give up?
I don't know, I lost count. I'm tired of dealing arguments every time, man.
You never know, you're literally gambling your whole entire friendship, right?
Settled then, I'm going to.
Guys, why you gotta make a wrong? Why you gotta do a wrong decision all the time? Like, just
bro,
like,
dude,
follow us.
I've been meaning to do this decision ever since my first argument with Ryan.
I mean, I argued with Ryan a long time ago, and we all just settled our freaking differences.
To be honest, my first argument with you, bro, I never have freaking thought about the things that you want to do, Kai. Whenever I got into an argument, it's the thing you chose, and no going back now. It's like,
yeah,
turning back.
The thing I thought, I chose it, and I'm not going back. There's no return in it. You have to deal with it.
Wow.
Alright, fine. Right, one more thing before we all left, or if one of you want to stay here. I got one thing to say. We are as only strong as we united. As we are divided. That's what happened. Guy, remember, every option is always at its finest moment.
I'm the one and only.
You're the golden one.
I jinxed it, bro.
Wow.
But wait, there's more.
Patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning.
I just turned on my camera for
Yo, what the fuck is going on? Oh my god!